This morning is Lawrence King with Twin Oaks Rehabilitation Center and Healthcare Center. Thank you for joining us this morning, sir.
Good morning, Chad. How you doing?
All right. Well, we want to talk about the holidays. We're getting into the thick of the holidays this time of year. And, you know, a lot of seniors this time of year also face challenges and issues. What are some of the challenges that seniors can face this time of year?
Well, Chad, this time of year can be stressful, or both stressful and difficult for seniors. As one can imagine, you know, living your entire adult life, spending time with your family and friends, and then, you know, all of a sudden one day, you know, all those experiences that you've witnessed over the years vanishes. You know, it can be very, very stressful this time of year for many seniors.
How do you make sure that seniors in your life are not forgotten?
Okay. Well, for us in our facility at Twin Oaks, we typically depend heavily on our activities director. You know, she actually ensures that both our high function as well as our low function residents have activities that are catered to their liking. We also depend on groups and organizations throughout the community to kind of help out with that.
What are some of the volunteer opportunities that exist if people want to pitch in to help out seniors this time of year?
Well, you know, this time of year, you know, there's a vast variety of things that individuals can do. We typically encourage people to participate in our Adopt a Resident program. You know, unfortunately, many seniors and many people in my neck of the woods, they would go without if it wasn't for those kind gestures of many people throughout our community, you know, or just coming into the facility, volunteer with one of our already planned activities, as well as coming in singing carols and reading stories, story time. You know, all those activities are appreciated, and they can all be accomplished by simply contacting our